for it's goodbye, my darling. It won't be for long, though it may be for years, not forever. For it's I'm going away, love, for several long years. And I would think on my darling forever. Oh, England, oh, England, I'll not see more. For I'm worn out with fever cast down to death's door. And if ever I live to see 7 years more, I would think on my darling forever. Oh, it's I'm going away, love, to see the old castle with a drink in my hand and a gal on my knee. And if I could not see you for 7 years more, and I would think on my darling forever. Now the wardens, they stand with their wits in their hands, just to see us poor convicts go ploughing the land. And you hard-hearted judges, how cruel you be. You sent us away to Warden's Row, Warden's Row, Warden's Row. For a lifetime to go, for a lifetime to go, for a lifetime to go. To see us poor convicts go plowing the land. If I could not see you for 7 years more, I would think of my darling forever.
My name is Sam Lee. I'm a folk musician from Britain, singing traditional songs from across the British Isles. So the song is called Goodbye My Darling. It's a song that I learnt from a horse dealer, a gypsy horse dealer, a gitan, in the south of England. All the songs that I sing, I have learnt from the gypsy, the gitan, the traveller. So I've learnt this song. It's a song of transportation, being sent off to Australia as convicts being sent away. I fell in love with folk song maybe 10 years ago. I didn't really know much about it. And then I discovered there was this community that was keeping alive the traditional songs, but nobody in Britain was really recognizing them as being an important cultural keepers of music. And they're much mistreated in the UK, looked on very badly. So I made it my journey to go and meet them and spend time with them and learn and record the songs. I do a lot of recording from the older people. So, and it's through them that I've developed a large archive of music, but also there to support their cause for, you know, recognition in their culture. You know, I do write. I adapt traditional songs, so I rewrite into them. Some of the songs are very much more my song than they are the old song. I've written a lot of, composed lots of songs of my own as well, but I really am, I'm known as being, and I love the folk songs. There are enough singer-songwriters in this world. There are not enough folk singers.
Thank you very much.
Merci.
Thank you very much.
Cheers. Okay. Cheers.